Krishna consciousness is to be conscious of God in all of our activities with our whole mind, our whole heart. That's bhakti yoga. Yoga means to link, and bhakti means with love or loving service, basically. So to practice Krishna consciousness, we perform service to God. And it's that simple. It's a lifestyle of love.